Well, it's only one screw. So right now I'm going to test it. Test it real quick and see how it performs. From the floppy, real quick and see. Alright, so looks like every key is working. I'm not sure. Okay, F is not working. F, you gotta be kidding me. Alright, F, that key doesn't work now. Alright, so I think three is... Well, I haven't screwed the computer keyboard all the way. So that's why a lot of these keys ain't working properly. Let's go ahead and turn it on. I can make sure all those ones work. So there's one key that I still have to fix. That's the F key. Okay. Well, apparently the one pad decided to disappear on me. Well, I didn't get them pushed on the way while I was doing the chicken tester and forgot to put one in there. That's probably the later I'll probably put one, forgot to put one in there. Now I dropped the screw that holds the... strength. Sorry about that.